Hey everybody, it's George here from Top Coat. What if it was possible to refinish a tub, not have to worry about overspray, save on materials, and take less time? Well, today I'm going to show you how to do that using Rolla Glaze. Rolla Glaze is an additive that turns your existing Top Coat glaze into a brush and roll product. It's very easy to use, and I'm going to show you how to do it. This tub has already been sanded and cleaned, so the first thing I'm going to do is wipe on my Crosslink 3 primer. And now I'm going to mix my glaze. Here I'm using Top Coat's 280 low VOC. For a typical bathtub, I'm going to put about 8 ounces of glaze. Ounces of activator, and 4 ounces of Rolla Glaze. Make sure you stir it really well. I found that the best way to apply this is with a paintbrush. Here I have a Wooster. This is a Wooster trim and siding brush. It's for all paints, 3-inch size. You want to apply this glaze liberally. I'm going to start at the back, top, work my way down, around to the front, over the top, and down the front skirt. Once you're done coating the tub, just go back through, and if you find any runs or sags, go ahead and hit them now. If you happen to run into a little bit of a trouble spot, a sag that has appeared a little bit of time after you've done finished painting, just take a little bit of glaze on the paintbrush. It'll re-emulsify that sag and just brush it out. Guys, it's been about 20 minutes. I'd say give it another 10 minutes and it would be ready to caulk. There you have it. No spray bathtub refinishing using Top Coat's Roller Glaze. For more information about Top Coat's Roller Glaze, visit www.topcoat.com. That's www.topcoat.com or call 888-867-5683. Again, 888-867-5683. Thanks for watching.